Hello everyone, my name is Pritham and I am student of BCom Honors last year. I am here to give my own reviews regarding how our college is to those students who are about to come in our college as freshers. So I will start with my own experience. When I first came to this college, I thought that I will face ragging and there will be like seniors bullying me, but it was not like that. When I first entered the college, there was just natural environment, green environment, and a board hanging there saying that no smoking and no ragging. So seeing that board, I felt that I don't have to worry about anything like that and I can focus on my own studies. For this 2.5 years, I never felt anything bad about this college. Even our faculties who are experienced in their own fields give their own experience regarding that field so that the students can better understand that field. Like I am a BCom honors student, my subject is accounts, financial accounts. So the teacher gives, the professor gives me their own reviews that what if I focus in this subject, what my future will be like. And even our principal ma'am, honorable principal ma'am, her name is Miss Saroj Vyas. She always thinks about the betterment of students' future and always works about it. So you can just imagine from this, the college that principal, even the principal thinks about the betterment of the students, how their faculties will be. And our classes environment is just too good for study. Thank you.